Climbers on the slopes of Washington's Mount Rainier caught video of one of the biggest avalanches ever recorded. Witnesses say the ground shook as this happened, as the mix of rock and ice roared thousands of feet down a glacier down the mountainside.